I have to confess something. A few months ago, feeling completely stuck in Korean and having lost motivation for the thousandth time, I enrolled in online Korean classes. At first, I thought of it as an opportunity to grow and get back on track with my study routine. And I was excited, thinking I will be speaking confidently very soon. Well, I'm still not there, but here's what I've done so far. I've gotten so much new grammar and vocabulary, and I haven't uploaded it to my decks. My idea was to upload everything to my flashcard decks one day of the week, so I could review it before class. But as I've been letting it accumulate, it started feeling so overwhelming I stopped. And it's not doing good to my self-esteem at all. I miss using flashcards. It was always so fun. But I'm not focused on any language lately, and it makes me feel like I'm not allowed to review any of my old decks unless it's this one. The camera makes me accountable, so I decided to cheer myself up and come here to catch up on this. I am currently on the first level of the intermediate section, and I don't get to accumulate as much vocabulary as I did in beginner. So it's not that bad now. To be honest, what I feel like doing the most now is book activities. So I have two current problems. One, too much vocabulary that's not on my decks. And two, too little memory on my iPad to use my books there. We're at least tackling one problem now. My motivation right now is to watch K-dramas without subtitles. I'm hoping to start doing it by the end of the year. Hopefully, I will be proficient enough by then. I'm done. Now I just need to set up my reminders so I can practice throughout the week. I'm hoping this helps me regain the confidence I've been slowly losing these past months. I want to feel like every time I am in class or doing reviews. Thank you for spending the time with me and making me accountable. See you next time.